500 Santa Clauses raced through Moscow on Sunday to raise funds for gifts for children's hospices. Each participant donated 600 rubles, approximately $10, and was given a Santa Claus costume. All of the money will go to support children in hospices, including buying New Year presents for them. According to the organizers of the event, all the gifts will be given to children on Thursday, the 25th of September. The Vera Hospital Charity Fund is currently Russia's only fund that supports hospices.